kwa sababu wito wake wa umoja kuacha kulinganisha na ukabila, akisema kuwa umoja unaotetea katika mlima Kenya ni kwa ajili ya kuunganisha eneo hilo na watu wake wote pamoja na wapinzani wake. Bila shaka kesho anasema kwamba kuunga mkono Rais William Ruto. Aidha amehakikishia wakulima wa kahawa kuwa serikali inafanya kila juhudi za kufufua sekta ya kahawa.
I called for the unity of this region. We don't want to unite this region against anybody. Far from it. Every region has its unique challenges and aspirations that must be addressed in a specific manner. We want to encourage all regions to be united, and once they are united, we unite the country. And I'm happy that the ordinary people from this region are united to a man, two of us. So ignore a few noises here and there, and leaders of this region who want to fight unity, don't speak in Western, don't speak in Rift Valley, come and speak here. If you think this unity is a bad thing for the Mount Kenya region or is tribalism the way I'm hearing, don't speak outside there. Kuja ita mkutano hapa mkuruwaile, useme hii umoja ya Mount Kenya ni ukabila. I want to advise our leaders with tremendous respect. Please, our leaders, all politics is local. Listen to your people. Listen to the ground. Align your thinking, your utterances with the people. That is what I do all the time. I listen to the ground. I listen to my people. My people are saying we want to be united. And we are not being united against anybody or any other region. If we are saying the way to reform our economy is through the bottom-up economic transformation agenda, unity too will be achieved through the bottom-up economic model. The bottom